welcome to today's Acro Tots session. So for today's session, this is the first ever Acro Tots that we have done. So I'm going to be going through some of the basic moves that you will do throughout our first warm-ups. So before every Acro session, before we start learning any tricks, any positions, we always need to warm up. However, some of these positions are included in our warm-ups. So I'm going to teach you through them first, and then I'm going to put a song on, which I think you might like. It's from Trolls movie. So I'm going to then put them all together and we're going to go through them to some music and we're going to warm up our bodies, also using some of the basic acro positions that you can learn. Okay, so we're going to start off with a position on the floor and it is called straddle position. So when you're in the position, you want your legs out to the side, nice pointed toes, straight legs. You want to be sitting up really, really straight. You can have a really, really straight back. You want to have your arms out to the side so that they are just in line with your toes like this. So you don't want to be flopping in the middle. You want to have a lovely straight back and arms out nice and wide to the side. So that is called straddle position. We're also going to do pike position. So pike position, you want to have two legs really, really straight, toes pointed to the floor, and arms out in front. Again, really, really super straight backs, arms out to the front, nice pointed toes. So let's do those positions again. So you have got straddle position, and you have got pike position. You're then going to do tuck. So tuck, you want to bring your knees in and cuddle them like this. Now it doesn't matter which arm you have over the other. So you're cuddling nice and tight, just like this. If I show you from the side, you're in a nice tight cuddle position. You want your head down, try and touch your knees with your nose, like this. So this is called straddle, it's not called straddle, it's called duck position. So we do a straddle position, we have pike position, and we have tuck position, like this, okay? Our last one out of these four, which we do together every single week, is ball pose. So you want to get onto your feet. You want to have your toes together, your knees together, and your arms nice and wide on the floor. Now you want to have your fingers nice and wide apart because you want to have pressure on the floor like this. So nice and wide. So toes together, knees together, and hands nice and wide on the floor. And we can have our head down, or we can have our head looking out. So let's go through all those four positions again. So, see if you can remember. We have straddle position. Nice straight backs, nice pointed toes, nice stretched fingers and arms. We have pike position. Nice pointed toes, nice super straight legs, nice super straight arms out in front of us. We have tuck position. So curl your knees in, wrap your arms around and head down. And last of all, we have ball pose. Feet together, knees together, arms out to the side and heads down. So those are our main positions that we use every single week and they're also used throughout our routines. Now we're going to do a couple more which we use to help us warm up throughout our routines. So we have butterfly stretch. So, who can use their feet and put their feet together? So you want to glue your feet together. You want to put your hands holding your feet like this, and you want to bring them in as close to your body as possible and push your knees to the floor. See how far you can push them to the floor. So, you want to put your feet, glue them together, hands on your feet and knees, pushing them to the floor as much as you can. You should feel it stretch all your legs down here. That's it. Now, we also need, it's very important to warm up our backs. So, the way we do this is by practicing our cats. So, we have angry cat. This is our first one. So you want to get onto your knees and onto your hands like this. Glue your knees together, put your hands on the floor, and you want to arch your back like so. So you want to get your back to touch the ceiling as high as you can go. So you stretch all the way up. Now we're going to do happy cat. So you're going to bring your head back out and push your belly button to try and touch the floor. Happy cat. That's it. So you have angry cat and you have happy cat. Let me do it facing you. Are you ready? So we have angry cat and happy cat. And again, angry cat, back to the ceiling. Happy cat, belly button to the floor. That's really good. So we do have another cat, which is disco cat. However, disco cat is a little bit tricky, so we're going to leave that one out for today, and we can do that in another video. So we have angry cat, we have happy cat, we have our four positions, and we have butterfly stretch to stretch out our legs. Now, another thing that we're going to do to stretch out is our legs, so we're going to use our other new positions to stretch out these. These are downward dog and upward dog. So this also helps stretch out our backs as well as our legs. So downward dog, you want to glue your feet together and stretch up to the ceiling to try and make a triangle shape. So this is downward dog. So straighten your legs and really stretch. Now upwards dog, you want to now lean with your head up, but you don't want your hips to touch the floor like this. You want your hips to be up. So you have downward dog and you have upward dog. So let's go through our positions again, our cats and our dogs. And then that's all the positions that we're going to learn for today. So we've done our four positions, we have done our butterfly stretch, we've done the cats and the dogs. So for the dogs, we had downward dog and we have upward dog. We then have angry cat and we have happy cat. Hope you're following along at home. So we're going to do a little warm up now with the music. So we're going to do some running on the spot as well, some jumping, some star jumping, some twists, and then we're going to go on the floor and practice all those moves. Are you ready? I think you're going to enjoy this song. Marching on the spot.
Thank you.
I want you to go and practice all those poses at home. So you have ball pose, tuck, straddle, pike. You also have the butterfly stretch, and we've got our cats and our dogs. I hope you're staying safe at home. We all miss you lots. Keep sending in your messages. Keep sending in your photos of everything you're getting up to, and we will see you all very soon. Bye.